supposed to behave in front of this committee. I also think you didn't say it doesn't matter about the subject matter of today's hearing. You said there are other subjects that matter as well, and maybe we should spend some time on those. Is that accurate?
That is correct, and they matter much, 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 much more. And I have said that. I said that in my opening, and I will say it again. You know that white supremacy and white nationalism is nowhere near, ranks nowhere near the top of the issues that are facing Black America. And the reason that you are bringing them up in this room is because it is attempt to make the election all about race as the Democrats.
Not in my case, Ms. Owens. I'm sorry. Please do not characterize my motive.
Mr. Chairman, it's my time.
Yeah,
it's my time.
You've got your time, Mr. Meadows. I'll give you 3 more seconds.
Every 4 years, you bring up race, and you knew exactly what I meant when I said hilarious, and you just tried to do live what the media does all the time to Republicans, to our president, and to conservatives, which you tried to manipulate what I said to fit your narrative, okay? I was not referring to the subject matter that is hilarious. I said it's hilarious that we are sitting in this room today, and I've got 2 doctors and a missus, and nobody can give us real numbers that we can respond to so we can assess how big of a threat this is. Because you know that it is not as big of a threat as you are trying to make it out to be so that you can manipulate. And the audacity of you to bring up the Christchurch shooting manifesto and make it seem as if I laughed at people that were slaughtered by a homicidal maniac is, in my opinion, absolutely despicable. And I think that we should be above that. To try to assign reality or any meaning to a homicidal maniac writing a manifesto, which, by the way, let the record show, also stated Spyro the Dragon, the child cartoon, as a source of inspiration. He also cited Nelson Mandela as a source of information. I don't think that Nelson Mandela has inspired mosque shootings. You can correct me if you think I'm wrong. You would rather assign meaning to a homicidal maniac than to actually address the things that I said today that are actually harming Black America. Number one, father absence. Number two, the education system and the illiteracy rate. Illegal immigration ranks high, abortion ranks high, white supremacy and white nationalism, if I had to make a list again of 100 things, would not be on it. This hearing, in my opinion, is a farce, and it is ironic that you're sitting here and you're having 3 Caucasian people testify and tell you what their expertise are. Do I know what my expertise are? Black in America. I've been Black in America my whole life, all 30 years, and I can tell you that you guys have done the exact same thing every 4 years ahead of an election cycle, and it needs to stop.
I'll yield back.
Thank you, Mr. Meadows. And